first thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing and a youngin's dream of growing up to ride on a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound, and no one could change my mind but Mama tried. One and only rebel child from a family meek and mild, my mama seemed to know what lay in store. Spite of all my Sunday learning, towards the bad I kept on turning, till mama couldn't hold me anymore. I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but mama tried, mama tried. Tried so very hard to fill his shoes, working hours without rest, wanted me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 20.